ZIM is one of the leading carriers in the global container shipping industry. ZIM was established in 1945 and offers integrated shipping services to customers around the globe. Our unique proposition is our smart, efficient network that ensures stable and reliable services that focus on the needs of our customers. Our task was to provide better decision-making tools for our business in a dynamic market while improving response time to customers and maximizing profit of our vessels. In the past, it was a time-consuming and partially manual process. In addition, decisions were not based on real-time data. We looked for a different approach that would enable us to provide the right solution within months, without investing in a multi-year expensive IT project. VMware's Pivotal Lab was simply a game changer for us. We realized that VMware's solution would not only allow us to get production much faster, it would also teach us a modern methodologies and practice for cloud-native developments.
The process began with discovery and framing phase. It opened our eyes and focused our attention on how we could maximize the ROI from a business point of view. We were able to pinpoint the core features that end users really cared about from a long list of requirements. And we were able to get to production as soon as possible with a workable MVP. Once this product was in the hand of the actual users, we were able to get instant feedback so we could iterate on another release very quickly. Throughout the process, we used modern technology stack, including Tanzu Application Service and Spring Java Framework. This cloud-native platform enabled us to improve our DevOps practices and allow our team to focus on our code and business features. Tanzu Application Service allowed us to seamlessly move our workload from the public cloud to our private vSphere-based data center using Dell technologies.
Adopting the methodologies, we learned that VMware Pivotal Labs has transformed how business views software development and delivery at ZIM. It is no longer a project where we give our input at the beginning and consult till delivery a few months or years later. We work as one team with constant interaction and rapid product delivery.
Bottom line, we transformed our organization and platform and became a modern cloud-native development organization. We learned how to manage a product backlog, how to iterate faster on new features, and how to deploy it to production early and often. We can now rapidly build and develop applications that drive business performance. We are now able to provide near real-time answers to any business query and optimize our revenue of any vessel. But even more importantly, with this mixture of modern development platform and modern development practices, we know we'll be able to meet the ever-changing needs in our competitive landscape with minimal time from concept to production.